We are back this Friday after the overwhelming response for the last Friday FB Live video. You guys didn't watch it. Nobody saw me and I am so depressed now. So we are gonna go with the trend and do a live Sarahah. I don't know how to spell it. So people are gonna come in, make some confessions about what they have done in their past previous lives, and this is gonna sound interesting. So here we go guys. So come in, Sandeep. I'll introduce everyone who's coming in and coming out. I'll be just calling names. Sandeep, come in, man. Say the first confession.
South East extension पे पुलिस वाले ने पकड़ लिया था. मैंने उसको बोला, अंकल आप मेरे पापा जैसे हो. उसको हक किया, उसकी जेब से पैसे निकाले, उसको दे दिए.
पुलिस को लूट वाली. We have Simran now. So Simran.
Hi. So what I do is basically when I meet someone and they ask me what I did, so I tell them I'm from SRCC, which gives them a really reputed sort of look, but I'm not really from
it. Great one, yeah, awesome. So, secrets out from our co-founder Piyush now.
It's tough to admit, but yeah, I failed in my maths exam.
Dude, IIT, I am pass out.
I had 39 marks because I was such a good student. I was given one grace mark so that I passed.
We have a failure co-founder finally.
Sorry.
And here we have a guy from awesome Lucknow, Kushagra.
Okay, so this is from my school days. Once I locked my teacher in the washroom. Actually, and he was there for around 1 hour, I guess. Nobody knew who did that.
No diary.
Thanks, yeah.
Srishti?
Hi.
Some secrets about 91 Springboard?
No. So, what I did once, we were having a party and I was a little drunk, so I took my friend's bike and at midnight and I crashed it.
Wow.
Yeah, that's it.
Dude?
Yeah, I am Ramasis. एक बार मैं विदाउट टिकट यात्रा कर रहा था तो मैं स्टेशन पे जब जहाँ मुझे जाना था मैं पहुंच गया तो वहां से मैं 1 किलोमीटर लगभग ट्रेन की पटरी पे जाता रहा कि मुझे कोई जगह मिल जाए मैं बाहर निकल जाऊँ उस ट्रेन
So funny bone in the house. This guy is really funny. He doesn't seem so.
मैंने मूवी थिएटर में बच्चों पे कोल्ड ड्रिंक गिरा दी थी.
बच्चों पे कोल्ड ड्रिंक.
उसके बाद पुलिस आ गई थी. मतलब इतनी बड़ी बात थी. वो कह रहे थे मेरे पे गिरा दे. मैंने कहा गिरा दो, पिला दो, कुछ भी कर दो.
अभी लेफ्ट एक्स.
अभी नहीं.
And the next co-founder coming in, so Rachit Agrawal, the naughty boy.
Yeah, guys. So frankly, यार मैं तो यार admit card बनाना ही नहीं चाहता था यार. मैंने क्या बता दिया यार. मैं seriously बता रहा हूँ यार.
कितने पैसे लग गए हैं?
यार Piyush ने मेरे को बोला, भाई तू मेरे साथ काम कर तो मैं बहुत कुछ खाने को दूँगा यार. मैं खाने के चक्कर में फंस गया यार.
So finally me, Puneet. So I have two confessions to make. पहली बात तो I love this doing this FB Live Friday. मतलब इतना मजा आता है. सो मच इजी इट इज टू डू. मतलब आई कांट टेल माय लव फॉर दिस वीडियो. द सेकंड कन्फेशन आई हैव इज लाइक आई यूज्ड टू स्टे ऑन द 6th फ्लोर इन माय आईबीएस हैदराबाद हॉस्टल एंड एज सिमरन सेड दैट शी यूज्ड टू यूज एसआरसीसी फॉर हर कॉलेज नेम. आई वाज पीपल आल्सो थॉट दैट आई वाज फ्रॉम आईएसबी हैदराबाद दो आई एम फ्रॉम आईबीएस हैदराबाद. सो दैट वाज अ बिग fucking thing I used to do for myself. Plus, since the loo was very far away from my room, so I used to pee from my balcony in my from the 6th floor. So guys, I'll show you the cameraman today.
Hi.
So this is Prithvi. So Prithvi, your confession time.
Basically my confession. I just love doing this Friday live video. Yeah. That's all. Nothing much to say.
Team member.
That's all.
Chalo, bye guys. Stay. See you next Friday.